Well, it turns out these X-ray transformers are pretty hard to get open, especially if they've been bashed around and beat up by a forklift hard enough to break the tubes. You can see it still dripping oil after an hour of sitting there. So we're just going to cut a corner off with the angle grinder and peel this guy open. Should be enough to give you the idea. No point making this long and boring. More later.